Please don't attack me. Finally found my way. There, I don't want it. I mean, there's a safe here, and I want the key for it. Anything glowing red or something? Doesn't seem like it. Great rounds, nice. Mana. Oh God. More grid rounds. Man, I can't find the... Just lovely. I shot a spotlight. God, that demon. I wanted to try and shoot him on the damn roof, so I didn't have to worry about him. Now there are two. I don't know how to defend against them. Come on. Am I alive? I'm alive. Barely. I'm lost. I'm gonna go this way. I have never seen a playthrough of this game. I have no idea where the hell to go. I shot a light over here, I think. Wait, did I? Did I die from... Really? Man, that is so gay. I can... Gas mask. Man, how come I didn't get a damn checkpoint? So sorry about this, guys. I got good karma, nice. looking for that damn. Man, where the hell is that key? Ting. Thank you for dying so easily. I'm not gonna shoot that light this time. God's sake. That wind. Fudge! My... No! Like, how are you meant to find that, really? I don't know where the key is. I wanna have these dudes shoot the demons. Where the fudge do I go? Oh, for crying out loud. It would be right at the back, of course.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
I'm gonna have to cut so much of that BS out. I'd looked for that underground tunnel for so goddamn long. I did like 6 tries trying to look for it. Oh my god. Thanks guys for watching, that's gonna be it for me. 2.5 hours I've played this. I had so much fun. I got to do it again sometime. I'll play it again once I've finished with these parts. Thank you guys so much for watching, and leave your comments and feedback in the comment section. Love you all, and peace out.